And then having said so, the first person coming to speak will be Suzanne.
We did not just arrive here of these recent deaths by the hands of the police. We came to this place because of a long history of systematic injustice across our nation. Most of us who do not know that the modern day police department was actually born out of a slave patrol. I ask you to hold all your politicians to the fire.